okay, generally speaking, I'm not a big fan of graffiti, but, you know, this isn't so bad.